Hi guys, Hobbs here. Last time I logged off was right in front of the wall. So now what I'm going to show you is my first impressions of the patch. The wall, of course, has been broken down. This is a new Stormwind Harbor. They reset our talent trees, so I got a bunch of missing spells. You'll see on my blog at the bottom, I always have a link to my armory if you want to see my talent trees. One of the first things I did, of course, was went and got a haircut. Or I should say added some hair. There was only so much they could do considering I was fully bald to begin with. But at least I've got some long hair now. And then we went to be our Blackrock Spire. Got the Leroy. If you look on my chat tab, all the Leroy Jenkins, you know, achievement spam and guild chat. Got that bag. And then I went and got hooked on achievements. Started downing old bosses. A lot of these on the Kalimdor Island I did solo. Simply because I was also doing the exploration achievements. But then when I was doing them on the Eastern Kingdoms, I ended up inviting other members. This boss in Wailing Caverns, I actually had never done. I always thought that the last guy, the big green guy there, was the last boss. I didn't realize that if you went back, talked to the druid, he would walk you back to this room and summon this one here. So ended up getting the achievement and also got to uncover part of the game that I didn't know was there. Part of the achievements, like even the exploration, I'll talk a little bit in my next video. By the way, the next video is tomorrow. I know it's been a wait on the videos, but I have been compiling over 200 gigs over this patch. So I'm going to show you some Tier 5 content, some Hallows Eve content, and a little bit of just what I've been doing, different raids and different achievements, just to give it an overview of what we're doing now to prepare for Lich King. The nice thing with having this remote, one of the members had it, we went to BRD down the boss there. Also, just a lot of random exploration achievements, which I actually found quite nice. I could see different things I hadn't seen in the game. Sometimes it was just that little corner that maybe you just didn't check out. You had like 90% of the zone cleared, you just needed one more and you found a hill with a city and everything. So what you're seeing now, I was AFK, came back to my computer, found a hunter ganking on me. Of course, going after the hunter, trying to focus on him because his health is down a bit, but then decided to go after the pet once I realized that he was doing a good job of kiting me. Focus on the pet now. You'll notice that he's running, so I hit a consecration, but I noticed we've got some good distance, so I pull the pet out of the consecration just to create some distance between myself and the hunter. My auras aren't up, nor blessings, because I did come back from AFK to find this. Now you'll see that he's about half health, half mana, and I'm a lot less, so he comes in for the kill. Now luckily this is with all the new specs, and I don't know all the hunters, but I know with the pallies we've been able to do a lot more damage. The crits are higher, I've seen things like 2500. I slowed him there to catch up, but then he got me with the slow trap. So it was kind of redundant, like two turtles chasing each other. Now I've got to watch out for the guards because I am right around a Blood Elf city. And so my main concern, and here we go, one of the guards spawned. But just in time to get him down. Of course this is a feigned death. Give him one more swipe to get the honor kill. And we're laughing. First time back into Kara, the mount dropped. We'd never seen this, so of course we all rolled need. Very rare. And Aiden actually won it, so we all ran outside to see what it looked like. Kara is so much faster. At the end of the clip, I'll show you just downing a few random bosses. Going to tie this up. Congrats to Aiden. If you remember, he was in one of my videos way back when he had passed on an item for myself because I was 70 and he was 66. So it's that whole what goes around comes around. Tomorrow the new video is out for those of you who subscribed. You'll see it immediately. The subscribe button's on the right for those who aren't. Till next time on the Hobbs Way of Pulling, thanks again, guys.